Hi dear friend, today I discussed about another interview questions of electrical engineering background that has been asked in the interview and in the syllabus also, in the semester syllabus also. So let's start. First question is, what is automatic voltage regulator? AVR is an abbreviation for automatic voltage regulator. It is important part in synchronous generator. It controls the output voltage of the generator by controlling its excitation current. Thus, it can be controlled the output reactive power of the generator. The second question is, difference between a 4-point starter and 3-point starter. The shunt connection in 4-point starter is provided separately from the line, whereas in 3-point starter it is connected with line, which is the drawback of the 3-point starter. The third question is, why the capacitor works on AC only? Generally, capacitors gives infinite resistance to DC component. Block the DC component. It allow the AC component to pass through. That's why we are using the capacitors on the AC only. The fourth question is, how many type of cooling systems are used in the power transformer? Is the most important question for the substations and for also student of engineering, electrical engineering. That's why how many type of cooling systems in transformers. First is ONAN, oil natural, air natural. Second, ONAF, oil natural air force. Third is OFAF, oil force air force. Fourth is ODWF, oil direct water forced. Fifth is OFAN, oil forced air forced. The fifth question is, operation carried out in thermal power station. The water is obtained in the boiler and the coal is burned so that the steam is obtained. This steam is allowed to heat the turbine. The turbine which is coupled with the generator to generate the electricity. It is the total thorough procedures that has been carried out or that has been going on at the thermal power station. The sixth question is, what is two-phase motor? A two-phase motor is a motor with the starting winding and the running winding have a phase split. AC servo motor, where the auxiliary winding and the control winding have a phase split of 90 degree. The seventh question is, what is the principle of motor? Whenever a current carrying conductor is placed in an magnetic field, it produced turning or twisting movement is called as torque. By help of these energies, the motor is started. The eighth question is, what is the mean by armature reaction? The effect of armature to main flux is called armature reaction. That means the effect of armature flux to the main flux is called the armature reaction. The armature flux may support the main flux or oppose the main flux. It is the main funda of armature reaction. The next question is, what are the advantage of speed control by thyristor? Advantage, the fast switching characteristics, then MOSFET, BJT, IGBT, low cost and higher accuracy. The next question is, what is SCSR and where we use it? SCSR means aluminium conductor steel reinforced. We are used it in the conductor manufacturings that is being used nowadays for the transmissions, generations, distributions of energies. So these conductors is used in the transmission and distributions systems. The next question is, what is the main difference between UPS and inverter? Uninterrupted power supply is mainly used for short time. Means according to UPS VA, it gives backup. UPS is also two type, online and offline. Online UPS having high voltage and ampere for long time backup with high DC voltage. But UPS start with 12 volt DC with 7 ampere. But inverter is start with 12 volt, 24 volt DC to 36 volt DC and 120 ampere to 180 ampere battery with long time backup. The next question is, what will happen when the power factor is leading in distribution of power? If there is high power factor, that is, if the power factor is close to 1, losses in form of heat will be reduced. Second, cable becomes less bulky and easy to carry and very cheap to approach, and it also reduced overheating of transformers. The next question is, what are the advantage of start delta starter with induction motor? The main advantage of using the start delta starter is reduced of current during the starting of the motor. Starting current is reduced to 3 to 4 times of the current of direct online DOL starter. Second, hence the starting current is reduced, the voltage drop across the starting of the motor in systems are reduced. The next question is, why delta star transformers are used for lighting load? For lighting load, neutral conductors is must, and hence the secondary must be star winding. And this lighting load is always unbalanced in all three phases. To minimize the current unbalance in primary, we use delta winding in the primary, so delta star transformers is used for lighting load. The next question is, why humming sound occurred in the transmissions line? The most important question. The humming sound is coming due to the ionization of air around the transmission conductors. This effect is called the corona effect and it is considered as the power loss of the line. The next and the last questions of this series is, what is the rated speed? At the time of motor taking normal current, the speed of the motor is called the rated speed. It is the speed at which any system take small current and give maximum efficiency. So friend, if you are interested, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, and obviously press the bell icon for more updated technical and real life video. Thank you for watching my video.